SAP Datasphere has two modeling layers tailored for different user groups. The data layer is the area where data engineers create the models with a technical approach, whereas the business layer is the area for business users who create the models using a more semantic approach. This allows business users to work independently from data engineers while still being able to collaborate and share data with them. In the Business Builder, you create your models top-down and map them to the models in the data layer. But where to start? First, you create your business entities. They define measures or attributes. Whether they are modeled as a dimension or fact depends on the usage within your consumption model later on. The source for your business entities are views or tables, which have been created in the Data Builder. On top of these models, you can create fact models. Fact models are reusable models you can use to streamline the creation of consumption models. You can predefine an array of measures, attributes, associations, and filters that are relevant to a specific business context. The fact models are built on top of the business entities. On top of a fact model, or directly on top of business entities, you define your consumption model. A consumption model focuses on specific analytical requirements and enriches the model accordingly. Finally, you can define a perspective on top of the consumption model that contains a subset of a consumption model's attributes, measures, and parameters. Perspectives can be used to analyze the data in SAP Analytics Cloud. Let's take a look at the UI. Here you get access to all the different editors you need. You can access the editor for business entities, fact models, and consumption models. Furthermore, you can create authorization scenarios in order to control data access for business entities. That's it so far. I hope that I gave you a good overview of the Business Builder. Stay tuned for more video tutorials on the Business Builder. Check out help.sap.com for more information. Thanks for watching!